I'm Brad from Righteous Reptiles. Hope you enjoyed this video. Whoa! So super stoked, like incredibly stoked. I've just hit this, guys. I've hit this 1,000 subscribers. It's so crazy, and it like almost happened all of a sudden. Like in the last month I've had a crazy amount of subscribers that I've never had before, so this kind of happened like too quickly for me to even comprehend. So that's why I came up with this like 10 minutes ago on what I'm gonna do for 1,000 subscribers, because I'm pretty terrible at doing Q&A's. I mean, the last Q&A I did was I think 500 subscribers and I didn't answer the questions. So I don't want to do that again, because I'll probably forget to answer the questions, which I do not want to do, or not be able to answer some of the questions because they're too difficult. But as you can see, I've made my own like subscriber play button out of bamboo, so like a reptile theme type thing, because we use bamboo in our reptile enclosures. Super cool. So I just want to say thank you to each and every one of you for subscribing. I'm really thankful, and it's been a lot of work doing it. It's been such a blast walking this road with you guys. Well, not all of you, obviously, because a whole lot of you are new to the channel. So welcome, a big welcome from Righteous Reptiles. And one of the other things I've got for 1,000 subscribers is a logo, as you can see now, a super epic logo. Yeah, I love this logo so much. And I'm so proud. 1,000 subscribers, I'm really thankful. Thank you guys so much. I can't believe I got to 1,000 subscribers. It was actually also my goal to get to 1,000 subscribers by the end of this year. So that's what I had set a goal for myself in the beginning of January. So like my new year's resolution was actually getting 1,000 subscribers, and I got it sooner than I thought. I thought I wasn't gonna get 1,000 subscribers before the end of the year. But I just want to say thank you guys. Like, I don't know how to explain this. A whole lot more videos are coming up, because I've, in the past month, I've had like a creator's block where no new ideas were coming to me, but that is over. I've got a whole bunch of ideas planned for you guys, so hope you stay tuned to see some of the epic ideas I have for you, and some of the awesome videos and new content and information and I'm saying that way too much. So thank you guys so much. I'm going to put this 1,000 subscriber thing, plaque or whatever, in my reptile room. I'll mount it up where everybody can see because I'm so proud. This is definitely a day to remember. That's why I've even engraved the date onto this piece of bamboo. It's like such a special day for me. I think one of my first Q&As that I actually did do answers for, one of the questions were, what are my next big subscriber goals? And I think it was, that's when I hit 100 subscribers. I think I said 500, 1,000, and then 1,000. And I've hit that incredibly quickly. From 500 to 1,000, the journey has been like, bam, straight up. Incredible. So thank you guys so much for watching. Thank you for subscribing. Thank you for constantly watching my content. If you like it or if you don't, thank you for watching it. It means a lot. And I spend many hours creating, editing, filming, getting new ideas, and spending time making it happen. So it means so much that you actually spend your time, a few minutes of your day, to watch the hours I've put into some of my videos. Thank you guys so much. Bryce from Righteous Reptiles. Cheers. So I just filled up this pond a bit too much, and I thought to myself, what a brilliant way to celebrate getting 1,000 subscribers. Nothing better than jumping in your fish pond with your clothes in and your socks. So I don't really want to jump. I think I'll just kind of jump. Oh! Thank you for 1,000 subscribers, guys. Whoa! Whoa! Now I gotta get my head wet! I'm not expecting doing that for 1,000 subscribers. Thank you for watching, guys. Bryce from Righteous Reptiles. Cheers! Cool. It's a nice jacuzzi, bro.